Dante.
I could take you with no arm.
Trust you.
Humans helping each other out? What's the world coming to? Let's get airborne.
Yeah.
Riding high. Let's get airborne. Riding high.
Yeah.
Let's get airborne! Hey!
down to.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Got some cleaning up to do. Getting the hang of this new toy. Nico leave this here? Sweet. They're collecting human blood. It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Yeah. houseplant. Like that, and have some more. I gave you that one. Damn it. You're pretty sturdy. Some spots on the soft.
That's it. No more wheels from.
Hey, we doing this or what?
Got a new arm for ya. You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. Like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. Here, for those hard to reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning. You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. Catch up to V. Fast.
trying to stop me. Well, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Just hacked my way through. getting really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
No such thing as too prepared.
Oh.
You need anything else?
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Great. Yeah, get up all you want.
curse my stars in pit of grief, and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Qliphoth pollen by now.
A what?
Qliphoth. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Qliphoth roots.
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late! Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday.
Thank you. All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. Qliphoth. Screw it. Taking this fucking thing down. roots are. Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Let's give them a little taste of the good shit!
Woohoo!
Bingo.
You want me to follow you? No way, ass. You bring that shit to me. Without strength, we can't protect anything. I know that.
You're up, Nico.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it. Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow.
Idiot would kill me right now.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope.
have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach yours, then.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
and it is.
I'm coming!
It's your turn. This bridge. Unstable. Not allow him to gain any more power. I may not.
Enjoy the taste of despair. Into nothingness. The end is now. I have to keep going. May not my flesh fail on me. Now, get to work. Thank you.
if I can reach that woman.
Can't even leave the Qliphoth anyway. Just a Qliphoth parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Thank you. angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Sand and a heaven in a wildflower, holding things in the palm of your hand, an eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Struggle all you want. Retreat. Get to work.
settle back. Awaken now. Go.
Eradicate them all.
will finish you all.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Eradicate them all.
Chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparda still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.